I grew up down in, y'all probably don't know a whole lot about us. I mean, just that we're married.
And we're brother and sister.
Stop.
She is from Alabama, you know what I'm saying?
I mean, it is kind of funny. We'll be at meet and greets and stuff, and they'll look at me and they'll go, "Now, what's your name? You're the girl from Thompson Square." My name's Shauna, and this is Kiefer. But I grew up down in South Alabama, and Roll Tide, there's always one. There's always one, no matter where we are.
We were
in Italy one time, and there was a Roll Tider in Italy. We were on the train with him. But growing up down in South Alabama, I was a bit of a tomboy. I had an older brother, and we'd ride four-wheelers and go fishing, and I'd hang out with my daddy and work on pickup trucks, and we'd ride around town, and we played in bands together in honky-tonks. But one of his favorite cassettes that he had in his pickup truck was Hank Jr., y'all, and I'm a massive Hank Jr. fan. Where's all my country girls at? Let me hear you. I'm gonna sing this little piece of this for y'all. Woo!
Good. You ready?
Yeah.
You ready?
I'm ready.
You ready to sing this, babe?
I'm ready.
All right, let's do this thing, man. All right. Roll Tide.
Preacher man says it's the end of time, and the Mississippi River, she's a blow. Interest is up and the stock market's down. Yeah, only